In just a few weeks, millions of people will gather around TVs to watch the biggest pro football game of the year, the Super Bowl. And if there's a room full of football fanatics, you know they'll be hungry. If you want to make sure your bowl is full of super healthy snacks, we can help. Registered dietitian Kayla Irvin Blackstock is here to call an audible and make sure we have the right play for what's on the menu. Kayla?
Thanks, Joe. Well, I'd like to say the Super Bowl is a very stressful time for those trying to keep their New Year's resolutions to lose weight, as well as just trying to stay fit. So I've got three great recipes that you can incorporate into your Super Bowl party. So first up, we have our boneless chicken tenders that are basted with a little white vinegar, hot sauce, and low-fat buttermilk. They're marinated in that and then battered with your whole wheat flour and cornmeal. They're healthy fried in canola oil. The canola is heart healthy and it's heat stable and can be used in frying or baking. They're served up with a little bit of celery sticks and carrot sticks for a little added vegetable. The blue cheese crumble dip is made with blue cheese and low-fat sour cream. So next up we have these barbecue turkey sliders served with caramelized onions and chipotle sauce. The chipotle sauce is great. It's made with non-fat Greek yogurt and a little bit of hot sauce. This 93.7 extra lean ground turkey meat can take up any day over ground chuck when you're combining it with a little bit of celery, green onion, and low-fat cheddar cheese. Then you're going to baste the turkey burgers while you're grilling with a little barbecue sauce and mango chutney. So lastly, we have our avocado salsa served with our whole wheat pita chips. The whole wheat pita chips are basted with a little olive oil, Italian seasoning, and garlic powder. The avocado salsa is mixed up with a little corn, tomatoes, cilantro, and lime. The cilantro is one of my favorite ingredients because it has a little flavor and spice that you don't have to use all that extra salt. Joe?
Thanks, Kayla. What can people do to get more information on some of these super snacks?
They can go to smartmedicine.tv or wkno.org.